at St. Paul's Episcopal Church. The stained glass and the architecture.